Alice, is it possible that everything is true? The fairy tales and horror stories. Is it possible that there isn't anything sane or normal at all?
Hey, I think we should go back and see if Jacob's okay.
I hope Paul's seen some teeth in him. Serves him right.
No way. Jacob's a natural. You see him phase on the fly? I got five since Paul doesn't touch him. Come on in, Bella. We won't bite.
Speak for yourself.
I done it wrong. I done all wrong. All I done, I should have.
Oh, hey. About Emily, Sam's fiance? Don't stare. It bugs Sam.
Why would I stare?
You guys hungry? Like I have to ask. Who's this?
Bella Swan. Who else?
So, you're the vampire girl.
So you're the wolf girl?
Guess so. Well, I'm engaged to one. Save some for your brothers. And ladies first. Muffin?
Sure. Thanks.
Leave it to Jacob to find a way around Sam's gag order.
He didn't say anything to me.
That's a wolf thing. Alpha's orders get obeyed whether we want them to or not. Oh, and check it out. We can hear each other's thoughts.
Would you shut up? These are trade secrets. Damn it! This chick runs with vampires.
Can't really run with vampires. Because they're fast.
Yeah? Well, we're faster. Freaked out yet?
You're not the first monsters I've met.
Jake's right. You're good with weird.
The bloodsucker moves into town, and the fever sets in.
Mono.
Yeah, I wish.
Well, can't you find a way to just stop? I mean, it's wrong.
It's not a lifestyle choice, Bella. I was born this way. I can't help it. You're such a hypocrite. What, I'm not the right kind of monster for you?
It's not what you are. It's what you do. They never hurt anybody. You've killed people, Jake.
Bella, we're not killing anyone.
Then who is?
What we're trying to protect you people from. The only thing we do kill. Vampires.
Wait, Jake, you can't.
Don't worry, we can't touch your little precious Cullens unless they violate the treaty.
It's not what I'm saying. You can't kill vampires. They'll kill you.
Really? We took out that leech with the dreads easy enough.
Laurent?
And his red-headed girlfriend is next.
Victoria's here?
Was. We chased her all the way to the Canadian border the other night. She keeps coming back. We don't know what she's after.
I do. Me.